Leonardo DiCaprio has pretty much a fully electric garage now. From the Fisker Karma, to allegedly ordering the new Tesla Roadster, to at one point even owning, not fully electric, but a hybrid Prius. But Leo's first car ever? A red 1969 Mustang.